Susan Alexander,
Gisele Noel,
and we're with an edition of The Denial Show.
That's right, Susan. Did you hear that a woman is suing Usher for $20 million for allegedly giving her herpes?
Yes, he's going to be the new spokesperson for Valtrex. Listen, Usher, if you don't think you should do a new TV show with Charlie Sheen called 2.5 Men and STDs, then you are in denial!
Denial. Denial.